another big round of applause. I think they deserve. In fact, one was right in front of VC. And it was like, VC, watch me. I'm here. And so that was our learners from the basic school. We would have another performance. And that is by a group in UHAS called the Seraphs. Shall we welcome the Seraphs?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed a wonderful day to thank God for how far He has brought us as a community. Amen.
Thank you. Oh, Jehovah, 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 Jehovah.
Seraphs, you have sent us to the heavenly places. Thank you. Can I have your ears at the back there? Thank you. Next to perform, say solo. Solo. It's a solo performance by one of our own. She's a lecturer at the School of Basic and Biomedical Sciences. Ladies and gentlemen, help me with a big round of applause to welcome Dr. Grace Pelly.
Hallelujah. Wow. Okay. Me dawa
Thank you, thank you. I think we have to organize the dance.
There are so many more talented people in UHAS. I'm sure you saw this family more for an effort. If you put that together. And so, ladies and gentlemen, at that time, we welcome the UHAS choir. And then we put a number of conditions for us to see. Can we talk to the women that she's doing for me? She's your choir.
Bye. So the next is Jaywon Kwan. Jaywon Kwan. Jaywon Kwan. Great. Bapo is assisting me behind the scene with three. Jaywon Kwan. Means what?
Only you alone.
Only you alone. After that is Sum Sum Cantata.
Why you need to be me. Se ati beti mi besamia, se minya uto every fire.
Next is Sum Sum Cantata. So next music is Press Forward Saints. Press Forward Saints.
Peace.
Next. Medanase. Medanase.
Medanase, 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 med
Next, so I vow to thee, my country.
text is address. The next rendition is the Rock of Salvation.
The next rendition is Psalm 150. After this rendition, we would have the cantata. Sum Sum cantata.
Thank you. Taken in the future is guided by experiences of the past. And certainly, the giants that arise today do so on the foundation laid by our founding fathers. Let me take you down the memory lane. On that fateful day in 2008, when the promise of a new university was made, the candle of hope had been lit. A hope that was sure to bring development to the nation's health sector. For this, we say thank you to President Mills. UHAS was born in the mind of a visionary, long before its foundation blocks were laid. 2012 was a year anticipated by all to bring good tidings, but it surprises no one saw coming. Dark clouds formed on that fateful Tuesday of July 24th, bringing news too bitter to swallow. The one who had sowed the seed of UHAS was no more, and the hearts of Ghanaians felt sore. What was to become of that dream, we thought. but the heaviness of the task ahead did not in the slightest way deter the one in whose hands the mantle of leadership of UHAS was placed. Professor Fred Newton Binka accepted the responsibility of making sure the school was up and running, and so to the admission of the first batch of students in September 2012. Even in the most difficult times, the strength of the Lord kept him on his feet. Had been sown began to sprout, watered by the toil of our founding fathers, up until when its first fruit donned their graduation gowns in 2016. In this same year, there was a new wave of transformation. Professor John Owusu Japong was appointed as the Vice Chancellor. The prayer of King David in Psalm 27 also became his when he said, "My heart told me to come to you, Lord. I am coming to ask for your help. Don't turn away from me. You are the only one who can help me."
Thank you.
Of he who first bore this vision, the John Evans Atamills Lecture Series was instituted and has since kept his legacy alive. For these 6 years that UHAS has been under Prof. Japon's leadership, we can look back and say it is the doing of the Lord and it is marvelous in our sight.
Say to you,
Nothing for the school to call its own, the chiefs and people offered their support in any way possible. To those that stayed loyal to the cause, helping carve a giant from nothing. Those who set in motion what would become a badge of honor for health and development. Their effort has proven to be worth it, and for this, past, present, and future generations of this great school will forever celebrate them. Though the challenges of the university continue to linger, it fails not in providing the nation with the much-needed qualified health professionals set out to be transformative leaders. We have conquered in the past decade, and even much greater feats we hold in the next.
Martin Palm, where to Batin, Tia Casabo, or Summer Mambo, Womunisio, Mobi Rain, Tia Casabo, or Summer Mambo, Yakasabo, or Summer Mambo, Yakasabo, or Mambo, when he's on the moon, or Summer Mambo. When you bad thing, Tia Casabo, or Summer Mambo, Womunisio. Mobi rain, tiye kasembo, asambe mambo, ye kasembo, asambe mambo, ye kasembo, ye mambo, when it's rapi mulo, wose,
asambe mambo, asambe mambo, mayimbi o mayimbo, ye namase, ye mambo mayiko.
I think we can all put our hands together for them once again. From a dirge to the memory of Professor John Evans at Tamils, to a song that depicted the sense of satisfaction you get when you have reached that goal, that which you have been seeking. And that is in honor of Professor Fred Newton Binka. Then to the prayer of a new Vice Chancellor who has an arduous task to perform, and pray to God to help him and to a point where a course to sing praises to the Almighty God, and indeed we're giving thanks. And that is a 10-year journey put in cantata by Daniel A. Nketiah. Can we give him a round of applause as he stands? Let's acknowledge him as he stands. And so the choir has a 10th anniversary anthem, and that is our next performance. So this is live on UHAS TV. If you're here, you can share and let those who are not here also have the benefit of watching us live, UHAS TV, on YouTube. You can still share and let those who are not part of us here in this hall be part of it. Thank you. I want to acknowledge the presence of our university librarian, Dr. Teresa Latele Edu. Let's give her a round of applause. And of course, incoming registrar and the person of Madam Ya Amankwa Opuni. Let's give her a round of applause as well. And it's that time we listen to the father of the house. And he has been tapping his foot for a very long time. I was watching from a distance. And I can imagine the baritone and the tenor with which he was singing all the songs, especially those of praise. And it's a day indeed the Lord has made, and we are glad and rejoicing in it. We need to listen to him to speak to us. Ladies and gentlemen, help him with a round of applause to welcome the Vice Chancellor, Professor John Osu Japon, to address us.
Good evening, everybody. I think we've been sitting down for a very long while. And the choir did a great job, didn't they? So when I was coming in, the chairs were empty. But now I can see that all of it is full. So when I was in university in 1980, I belong to, at KNUS, we had the Inter-Hall Christian Fellowship, IHCF. How many of you ever heard about IHCF? The Latter-day Saints don't know about IHCF. And there was a gentleman who was always complaining that whenever he's coming for fellowship meeting and he's late, he hears a particular song being sung, and that the the prayer secretary had meant his life, so he wasn't too happy. And you know the song? He's a typical Kumasi boy, you know. So what he was hearing was, Afena Mabo, Yehoa Mekam Fuda, Afena Mabo, Afena Mabo, Yehoa Mekam Fuda. So all of you who came late, please stand up and let us. Afena Mabo, Yehoa as I was sitting there, I was reflecting and asking myself, what should I say? And I thought that Psalm 100 would be very apt. For those of you who know Psalm 100 by heart, it says, shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is he who has made us, and we are his. We are the people, the sheep of his pasture. And the verse that most of us know very well. Enter his gates with thanksgiving, and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name, for the Lord is good and his love endures forever. Other versions say, and his mercy endures forever. His faithfulness continues through generations. Hallelujah. So you see, all I can say is that God has been good to us, and his faithfulness has transcended all the generations. As far as we are concerned, we are 10 years old. And what I ask myself is that if it had not been for the Lord on our side, where would we have been? And therefore, we think it is very important to meet as we celebrate our 10th anniversary, to recognize our source of strength and give God the glory. And that is the main reason why we're here. And as the registrar was telling the story of how the choir was formed, I was just sitting there alone, reminiscing and telling myself, when this choir started, there were just a handful. Today, look at the number. You know, everybody wants to be associated with a good brand. It's true. Everybody wants to be associated with a good brand. And therefore, I can say without hesitation that the UHAS choir has become a good brand. Hallelujah. And we will continue to support you. The next vice chancellor is watching online, and I'm sure she would also continue to support you. So, whether I'm here or not, you will have the support of management. How many sets of uniform have we given you now? They come at odd hours and odd times, and Mr. Chignon will come in a very nice way. When Dominica used to be my assistant registrar, you book an appointment with Dominica, and then they will come and sit down with a very nice and soft voice. You know, BC, we're thinking of doing this, and I know something is going to be asked for. But they have been doing well, so it is worth supporting them. And we are very, very, very happy to be associated with them. But more importantly, it is good that you are here to give praise and thanks to God, to recognize that it is the doing of the Lord that we have come this far. And it is very, very marvelous in our eyes. For which reason, I want to wish you all a happy 10th anniversary. Continue to sing and give God the glory. I think you saw something rolling on the screen on 31st July. We would have the actual Thanksgiving service. And I pray that all of you would come, that we can give praise and thanks to the God. So we thank you all for coming, and continue to give God the praise and recognize that it is because of the doing of the Lord. Otherwise, you will not be here. So thank you all, choir. Thank you, Mr. Chignon, and thank you for leading this group, for providing guidance for this group, and for spending your time in such a nice way in nurturing this group. I think it is very, very commendable that it is commendable. You know, I'm mentioning Chignon, but I know there are many of you who are part of it. But you know, when things work well, the leader takes the credit. When it doesn't go well too, you take the blame. So thank you very much. We are very, very, very happy. I know some cookies have been leaving my house for your training sessions. But I pretend I don't see, but they leave my house, I know. So thank you very much, and continue to enjoy the rest of the day.
I think we can give BC another round of applause. But sincerely, I think the one who meant that Kumasiano was rather BC himself. That guy, Afenamabo. I think the one who leads that praise was BC. So I wasn't wrong when I said he's a good music lover, and indeed he should be a good praise leader as well. Afenamabo, Yehovah meka fuoda. Afenamabo, Afenamabo, Yehovah meka fuoda. And so my little tree tells me that it is now that I am coming. So God, I thank you, isn't it? Uh-huh. But VC forgot, when he was singing, he forgot that he was singing Afenamabo. He said, Afenamabo. I heard that one. Did you hear it? Uh-huh. And so that tells you, VC is speaking some ever. The registrar would have some announcements for us, and she will do that now, after which we would have the vote of thanks
And the choir will give us some danceables before we leave. And so let's, with another round of applause, welcome our registrar.
Thank you, Maui. This is a very strong one. I think VC already touched on it. Can we have the advert for the 31st Thanksgiving service? So we like VC said, we are rounding off all our activities, and 31st is the last day of both of us in office. So he's going on retirement. Me, I'm not retiring. I have no days ahead of me. They want to spoil my chance of getting a new job, so they keep saying I'm retiring. I'm not retiring. I'm only going on. So it's a special day for us, and we are going to humbly request all of you respectfully to try and be there. What we are also hoping for is that all the chaplaincy board, all the student services will be not suspended. Our program is starting from 8 a.m. By 10:30, we are done. So we are respectfully asking all the church services, student church services, to be suspended. I don't know how you do it, but if you can have it after our service, we'll be grateful. So we want the auditorium filled up. You see who is coming? Bishop Ajinasari, and we don't want him to come and meet an empty auditorium. So we are humbly requesting that all chaplaincy activities be postponed and rescheduled till after our program. And all students are invited. Please, SRC, make sure you can commandeer a lot of students to come so that we worship. In attendance will be a great group. The choir is the choir will minister. We have just recruited the seraphs so that they join the group. But there's another beautiful group that will send us into the spirit on that day. And we want our thanksgiving to be worthy unto the Lord. So please, Sunday, 31st July, the time is 8 a.m. sharp. By 10:30, we are done. And so please make time to come and give thanks to the Lord with us. Amen. Amen. We provide buses, and the attire is white. We'll provide buses from 7 a.m. in all the student halls. And a little refreshment after. Small. I want to entice you to come. So please come. It's a time we want to spend a good time in the presence of God. Amen. Amen. When VC said that UHAS brand, everybody wants to be associated, there's somebody in the choir. He's not in UHAS, but he's studying, singing and singing his heart out. Should I mention his name?
I was going to ask, why is he still wearing this UHAS choir shirt? He should still be there, because he wants to be associated with the UHAS brand.
So indeed, we have our friends from HDU in UHAS. And this is a Clary regiment and a standard. We have been captured. Okay. And I'm learning that we have our friends from Sisters at Light Regiment also around. Oh, in the choir. Officer. And talking about our friends, I want to also acknowledge the presence of Dr. Divine Twinesen Obieto from HTU, who has also joined us. And to lay emphasis on what Reg said, the buses will be free. Free. So you just dress in your white and come. And we are going.
If you see this one, it's not small, small, small cookies. Register, I was asking, you know. you understand? Libby is giving me the point, it's a fufu. Anyway, so, well, thank you all for... Let me not jump the gun. A beautiful lady in the choir would come and say thank you to all of us. Her name sounds so musical. Wait for me to mention the name. Her name is... Gracia. Hello. Thank you. Oh, shall we put a hand and sing that? Shall you get the tune? That's a G flat.
I would like the party help me sing this song. I sit down in a year.
Uh-huh. Unless the man is to not come. Wesley girls. And so, me, I heard it swish. You didn't hear that one. And so we thank you, Gracia, for that. I want to also acknowledge the presence of our Chinese contractors who are on our, the China Phase 2 project. Tony is here. And they have become a great friend to the university. And they have participated in all our programs. We thank you for coming. And lest I forget, the Dean of School of Pharmacy, in the person of Professor T.C. Fletcher. We will now have the danceables from the choir. The choir will give us something to shake on first. That will take a closer breath. Before then, I also want to acknowledge the presence of the Dean of the School of Physics and Biomedical Sciences, Professor Richard Asman. Please also arise at the back there. Thank you for coming. And this time, please, the chairs, we use some of them for our lectures. And so we need them intact. So don't dance on them. If you want to dance, stand, then let's do it properly. choir will be here. And so you can dance until when you are tired. I want to specially acknowledge the ICC team. Oh, they are. And of course, Glenn's High. They have put up the lighting, the video, and everything we have, and empowered us to be live as well. Let's give them a round of applause as well. So for your events and whatever, I'm having the card. So when we close, you want their lighting system, their video, whatever, contact me. I'll give you the contact. And of course, for the pictures that I'll be sharing with you for next Thursday, thank you. Thank you for being part of this great program. We will have our closing prayer, after which the choir will give us a hallelujah chorus. After the hallelujah chorus, we'll continue the praise. And so to give us our closing prayer, as Dr. Ruben Ayibo Jani, let's give him a round of applause. In fact, UTAC president. This is the approach of you. If you declare anything, don't declare anything.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shall we all be outstanding as we pray? Please. Shall we pray? Our Father in heaven, we praise you because you are God. We praise you because you are good. And we thank you because you have been good towards us. Your mercies and your grace has abound for us. And just like you led Israel through the wilderness, you started this journey with UHAS, and you have been with us throughout. Through all the difficulties, you have been with us. And you have provided the leadership that we need all through this world. We say, may your name be praised. Father, as we sang and we danced and we expressed our joy, we pray that let everything we did here ascend like an incense that is burnt on your altar, and accept it as our praise and thanksgiving to you. We thank you for such a good service that you have given us. We thank you for the life of the leadership of the choir and the membership of the choir. We pray, O God, that you give them strength. Let them grow in their talent and give them dedication that they shall serve you in the talents that you have given them. Lord, it is time for us to go home, but we are not leaving your presence. Continue to keep us under your wings and protect us. Give us a sound sleep and wake us up with new life to face the challenges of a new day. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Thank you for declaring a lot of blessings. Thank you, Utah Chairman. It's a birthday of one of the choir members, Kelly Kusobo. Shall we sing happy birthday to him?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you, my name is Mauricio. Have a good evening.
Gambits. Ala Gambits. 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 Daddy,